it's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
That should be 16 over par.
Yes, Miss Montes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just, shouldn't that second equation read 16 over par?
16 over pi, that is quite impossible. I stand corrected. Oh, you are new. Welcome aboard.